It's coyote mating season. Can you believe that? Yeah, it's true. So one night I was outside and I heard the sound. Ooh. So I said to my neighbor, I said, hey, I think it's another big kill by the coyote. My neighbor said, well, it's either that or the male finally found the G-spot. Hey, thank you very much for coming. Have a great night.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. G-spot translates to something that we're not supposed to say.